Sam Stone came home to his wife and family after serving in a conflict overseas. And the time that he served had shattered all his nerves. Thank you.